that the insurance coverage was still a mess.